If I asked you to tell me what the largest creature on the planet was, what would you say? If I also told you that same creature happens to be the most venomous animal on the planet, what would you say then? If your answer is the jellyfish, well, you know a lot about jellyfish. I'm Dave Salmoni for Animal Planet, and these are your Animal Bites. I have a long-standing love affair with jellyfish, and it's not because they look so cool, it's not because they glow in the dark, and it certainly isn't because when someone gets stung, that someone often thinks they should be peed on. Those are all fun things about jellyfish. My love affair started actually when I was looking for whale sharks. I was off the coast of Panama trying to find some whale sharks. It was the first time I'd ever swam with a whale shark, and it was a dream of mine. What I didn't know at the time was whale sharks and jellyfish often feed on the same thing and often hang out together. And therefore, all of my exposed skin got a very intimate introduction to the stingers of jellyfish. Lucky for you, we were filming for an Animal Planet show, and we've got some of the footage. What's going on up there, guys?
Looking for whale shark. Happy jellyfish for Dave to get stung with before.
So, as I've been swimming, I'm the only one, as you can see, that doesn't wear a wetsuit. And there's so many jellyfish in there, and they all sting a little differently, and I'm becoming a bit of a connoisseur. So there's some long, stringy ones that hurt like a bit of a itchy plant. Some little circular ones that jab you like a bee. And then there's other ones that sort of are in a big cloud, and they just feel like you're swimming through fire. And they're starting to enjoy the fact that I get stung a lot. And I'm not really enjoying my little swim around looking for whale sharks. Some interesting facts about jellyfish. Well, we know they've got stingers, and those stingers can range from irritate you, to hurt you, to oftentimes kill you. It has been said that the jellyfish is the most venomous animal on the planet. Another interesting fact is that one of the largest creatures on the planet is a jellyfish, because their tentacles can go to 120 feet long. The jellyfish has been said to be the most venomous animal on the planet. So, what are the most venomous jellyfish on the planet? Well, the lion's mane jellyfish is very venomous. The Portuguese man of war is also very venomous. The Icarundi, I don't know how to pronounce it, look it up. And the most venomous jellyfish on the planet is called the sea wasp, a box jellyfish. These animals have been said to kill people at least one a year in Australia. I often get asked, hey Dave, should you pee on a jellyfish sting? Well, if you want to pee on your friend, go right ahead. It's not going to help the sting. What you should do when you get stung by a jellyfish is get out of the water, take the tentacles off you if they're still there, get some tweezers to do that, then you rinse the sting with vinegar for about 30 seconds, and you rinse the sting again for about 20 minutes with hot water, then you treat the symptoms. Be careful out there, everybody. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed yourself. I hope you love jellyfish the way I love jellyfish. We'll see you next time.